Use visual content to diversify your messages in the flow and engage your audience. You can add images, video, audio, or files to your text message. Let's consider how to do it. In the message element, click the Add button and choose Image. You can upload an image from your computer or device or specify the link to the image. There are no image size limitations, but note that the image resolution for WhatsApp is 500 pixels wide and 200 pixels high. You can change the order of the elements in your message by moving them up or down, or delete them if needed. You can also add audio and video messages to your flow scenario. Click on Add and upload the file from your device. The upload file size is 16 megabytes at max. Thus, you can attach video lectures and voice consultations directly to your bot without sending the user to third-party resources. Also, you can add files in any format up to 16 megabytes and attach tickets, checklists, certificates, checks, instructions, or other additional materials. Remember that WhatsApp may change the sequence of messages for attached files. If you have a product catalog configured in Facebook Commerce Manager, you can add a card or a list of products to convince users to buy the product. Product cards can be used to advertise hotels, flights, travel destinations, and vehicles. Click Add and select Product. Enter the catalog ID, product ID, message body, and footer.